name's Hannah Mary, and today I'll be teaching you how to shoot a basketball. Raise your hand if you've ever shot a basketball. Well, today I'll be teaching you how to shoot a basketball. Step one, you need a basketball. Step two, you're going to pick up the basketball. Step three, you're going to dribble the basketball around. If you are a righty, you'll put your right hand on the bottom of the ball and your left hand on the left side of the ball. If you're a lefty, it'll be the opposite way. But make sure your elbow on the arm that is on the bottom of the ball is tucked in a straight line. Then you're going to face towards the basket. I don't have a basket, but I will show the tendons over there. Step six, then you're going to bend down into a squat position with your hands in the proper form. Lastly, while midair, you will push the ball towards the rim with your fingertips and then land on both positions. Thank you for listening to my presentation, and I hope you guys learned how to shoot a basketball.
All right, give me a hand.